Yeah, Brian Russell. When I was playing baseball, Utah's in town to play the Bulls. They're practicing at the facility. I go over to say hello to John and Carl. And this kid, Brian Russell, comes up to me and says, man, why you quit? Why you quit? Man, you knew I could guard your ass. I couldn't, you had to quit. I said, Carl, you need to talk to this dude, man. Nah, he's just a young rookie. But from that point on, he's been on my list.
Brian's a very playful guy, and he said things all the time. I have no doubt Michael had a number of edges that he could have sharpened for whatever reason.
I knew how he played. You know, he played on his front of his toes. Give him a head and shoulder fake, go one way, he can't stop.
They come with Shandon Anderson here to guard Scottie Pippen. They got Brian Russell on Michael Jordan. We're down to five. Jordan, put a move on Russell. We're down to two. Out of one. Here's Jordan.